Okay guys, so first what you want to do is just want to brush through your hair to make sure there's no knots or anything. And then next, I'm just going to section off my hair, working my way from the bottom to the top. Just clip all the excess out of the way. Then I'm going to take my first curling iron, which is a 1¾-inch curling iron. And I'm going to start wrapping very small pieces of hair. And I'm starting wrapping away from my face, but I'm alternating between wrapping away and wrapping in. Just hold it there for about 10 seconds or so, let it go, and then you'll have a little curl like that. And then just repeat this process throughout the lower half of your hair. We're going to be switching curling iron sizes in a second here. All right, next we're just going to take our 1-inch curling iron and focus that on the top section of our hair. And remember to alternate the curls, some facing inward, some facing outward, so that they don't all mesh together. And again, just repeat this all over the top section of your hair. Working on the top, you're just going to keep doing the same thing until you get to your bangs. And for my bangs, you can use any straightener you want. This is the one that I'm using. You just need one that was able to curl. And then remember, just flick it back in a J motion. Really easy. Do it again to the other side. Turn your straightener backwards like a J, and then you'll get these nice flips. And that hair is complete. Now on to the holiday hair. So I'm just gonna reposition my part and make it a side part. And then I'm going to section off where I want my braid to begin. Just makes it easier. You can make your braid as thick or as thin as you want. Next, just section it off and begin French braiding your hair to your head. To your head. Sorry about the color change. I don't know what was going on. I couldn't fix that. All right, now we're just gonna pin this back. I kind of pin it right like above my ear. Some people pin it under, but I like it above. Next, I'm just going to start pushing my hair to one side. I mainly choose the side that the braid is on, and I'm gonna be pulling out a few hairs that I want to leave out and not include in the bun. Then just grab a hair tie and secure all of your hair into a low, loose bun. Pull it out to make it bigger. And then just start grabbing and pinning pieces. I mean, your bun should be pretty much done. I just use bobby pins to keep it secure. I used about 4 or 5. And then just take your same curling iron, your 1-inch, and recurl pieces around your face. And that is it for this holiday hair. It's really, really easy and really simple to do. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And until next time, I will talk to you guys soon. Bye.